It's Florida Man Friday. You can't make the shit up. On this day, August the 12th, a Florida man walked out of his apartment to see what was going on outside his window. His neighbors were complaining about a woman playing music too loud in her car, and this made Florida Man angry. He pulled out a can of roach spray and sprayed them in their faces, and then pulled out nunchucks but hit himself instead of them. You spin nunchucks, nunchucks, right round, then you go down when you hit yourself. You spin nunchucks, nunchucks, right round, then you go down when you hit yourself. Hi-yah!